London, and a goodwill gift from Panama is handed over to the Royal Air Force. A bronze statue made from cannon shells has been sent by the Association of Friends of England, a token of their lasting admiration for a force whose achievements are written in the skies.